Test in 1v1. Oh! Oh, that. So you have to get to here at least. To get, okay, I can get the scooter. What the? Oh ho. This the sweet 16. Oh my. Depends on if you want L ending. My first playthrough, I survived. Drake designed it. I'm looking, apparently this is a very good shotgun. I don't know if I'll be doing like all endings that like, once I finish my first playthrough, I'm not gonna jump straight into another playthrough for AC6. Zimmerman's OP, I've heard that. So far. Okay. Kyorai. Okay, so I can do dual Zimmermans. Let's see what else we got. I'm thinking I might go with, yeah, let's go with that. Basho. Looks like we've unlocked a bunch of the Basho stuff. Lugzel, Burzel, the Mule. New FCS? That's only if I'm going like super long range. The D, the C. Stable performance. Well, I'm gonna grab a Zimmerman. Stun baton, laser blade, well let's actually throw these parts on first, so grab the Zimmerman. Oh, we'll stick with the pile fucker. I want 10 missiles. Now, is there a better, honestly, is there a better, did I buy something else? I forget. Oh yeah, I did buy the Mintang. Part shop by do I have a better? Hey, how dare you bonk me? Rip boost. Yeah, fair. Well, what should I aim for with my boost? In your opinion. I don't know if you noticed, this game hates anything outside close quarters combat. They even remove snipers. Hey, Ski Man. Okay, Hydra Stretch. Alright. You heard him. Everyone stretch. And...
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 22.
Oh, he's a Tetra. Rank D. Tetrapod.
Subject AC, Li Long. Call sign, Gun 3, Wu Hua Hai.
Alright.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Ah, God damn it. Nope, that's on me. That's completely on me. I forgot I literally got new missiles. I'm used to the verts. And I don't know. What? Really?
AP at 50%. AP at 30%.
There we go.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Yeah. head down to Ring Freddy.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 21, rank D.
Oh, he's Captain Missiles.
Subject AC, Candle Ring. Call sign, Ring Freddy.
All right.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system activating combat mode.
The Zimmerman does have absolutely stupid stagger. I will say, like, I could see how having two of those could just absolutely... Two of those and just, like, a heavy, heavy something on the back, like... We got five Hawkins.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 20, rank D. Subject AC, reconfig. Call sign, V5 Hawkins.
All right. So he's got a plasma. How are plasma weapons, by the way, just in y'all's personal opinion? Okay, I screwed up there a bit.
Main system activating combat mode.
Oop. Oh, I got him. with 44 AP. Okay. Well done. I don't think I should. You should get the boost kick. I have the boost kick. I'm just really bad at remembering I have things. All right, we got a Guazu. Helps with the final stagger. All right, take it easy, Akko. Thanks for dropping by.
Combat aptitude evaluation program, number 19, rank D. Subject AC, Headbringer. Call sign, Gun 5, Iguazu.
Why have you not used it? Because I keep forgetting I have it.
Main system, activating combat mode.
And more, I get more focused on, like, I get more focused on quick boosting away. God damn it. I don't know what the fuck just happened there. I'll take it. I don't know what happened in the corner. It looked like an absolute clusterfuck. I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Roku Monsen. Okay. I think I was just, because it's not vertical missiles, I was just able to, like, literally shove missiles down his throat because we were so close.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 18, rank D, final evaluation.
Okay.
Subject AC, Shinobi. Call sign, Roku Monsen.
All right, let's go.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Why does my fucking lock on, well, I dropped my lock on and it completely fucked my aim.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Okay, come on. Really? God damn it. Never touch. I don't mean to. But as soon as he goes behind me, it breaks the lock on, and then I gotta swing it around. Okay. Round three.
Main system.
I keep forgetting I have pulse armor as well. I didn't mean to do that.
Main system activating combat mode.
Okay, so lock. Nope, I completely screwed that. Okay, what is going on? Why is this guy being such a bastard? No hard lock will auto-rotate. I don't even know what that means.
Main system activating combat mode.
Okay. There we go.
Target destroyed. This concludes D rank evaluation. Well done.
Okay. Hard lock cannot be broken even if they get behind. Oh, I didn't even know that was a thing.
Incoming calls.
No. Can only be broken via out of FCS range. Oh, cool.
Congratulations, you have surpassed rank D.
Woo!
We hope that our aid has helped push you to achieve greater things. All Might exists for all mercenaries.
Okay, I've got 15 OST chips. So I've got two things of pulse armor. Weapons bay. Manual aiming. Should I just grab these three? And I don't know about manual aiming. Feels like maybe I should get these. Or should I get some more damage mitigation? Honestly, I'll grab that. And I've still got six, so there we go. Camera setting. Where is that, what was it, of course, there's another fucking battle log there. Steal the survey data. Sure.
Got a job for you, 621. It's a request from one of the Balaam companies.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This job comes from our subsidiary, Dafung. The operation will take place in the Central Ice Fields, Hjalmar Mine. We want you to stage an attack on the Arquebus survey camp located there. After digging into the ice field, Arquebus launched survey drones to gather data. Whatever they found is sure to contain clues as to the whereabouts of the Coral Convergence. Put simply, your job is to seize the data. We're counting on you, Gun 13.
All right, Red. Alright.
621, are you still hearing things?
Always.
Tell me if it happens on the job. I'll make adjustments.
Main system activating combat mode.
Alright. Hello.
Huh? An intruder.
Solo AC. Must be an independent merc.
Taking Balin's money, no doubt. Intercept!
621. Eliminate obstructions as you see fit. Remember that the data is your priority. There. Commence retrieval, 621. I forgot how to, like, change. Oh, hi. Got him. I will try and use the assault kick more. Thank you for the tip on that. I forgot about this. I thought there was something you could do to... do like multi-lock. Oh, turned around and just blew his face off. That I had locked onto them. Bop.
Simple, effective, brutal, and fun. Why did it... Oh, God damn it, because I accidentally tapped the right stick.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven!
What's up? Screwed up there. Oh, thank you. I was gonna say yes, please resupply. Oh boy. Boom!
That's not subject guard. Did they send in an enforcement squad?
Oh, I was always gonna fight back. Shit. Okay, I can't. I can't fucking see. No. What the hell was that? My lock on got broke so many fucking times just because my brain went no. Don't need to.
Wait, what's that sound?
That ship is identifying as PCA.
God damn it.
Two repair kits remaining.
Okay, I need to take care of you. God damn it. Lock. Fuck's sakes.
No repair kits remaining.
Oh shit. Can I legitimately not hit these fuckers? Fucking die. Okay. Oh, fuck. Thanks. Really? I'm not even...
AC! That must be the independent merc.
Why can I never avoid that? Okay, gotta go up there to deal with you assholes. Nope. Don't need to. What the? There was the two dickheads up there I keep forgetting about. Why am I having so much trouble with this? This is kind of annoying.
Wait, what's that sound?
Okay.
That's an LC. Nope. The PCA's rank and file, and a big step up from Subject Guard MTs.
Be careful, Raven.
Nope.
Two repair kits remaining.
What the? Get. Working on it.
Okay.
Oh, what the? Really? Okay, there we go. Good, good. Okay, Ski Man.
The closure area is SG's.
Isn't the Moonlight Greatsword in these Western games too? I believe so, yes.
Special mission, maybe. What was it? Wait. Over there.
Trespassers to Rubicon. This is your warning.
Oh, fuck. Find patches. Run.
Looks like we got a little too eager, 621. Us and the corporations both.
Okay.
Hey, Raven. It's me, Rusty. Your old buddy from the Vespers.
Hey, what's up?
Haven't talked since we climbed the wall.
You mean since you tried to abandon me to die?
I'd love to catch up, but I'll cut to the chase. The PCA has deployed its suppression fleet. And now it's laying down the law all over Rubicon. We've already lost several survey bases, and Balaam's in a sorry state too. For their part, the Rubicon Liberation Front sees this as an opportunity. And if you ask me, they're counting their eggs before they're hatched. At this rate, the corpse, the Rubiconists, and the independent mercs will go down together. I'm sending you a request from the Archibus group. We could use the wall climbers' help.
All right.
I see you got a call from V4. I've been contacted as well by the Balaam group. Seems both sides have been forced to halt the coral survey. Check the briefing, 621.
Raven, I've picked up a good job for you too.
Oh, shit.
I know you've established yourself as one of the corporation's preferred mercenaries, but I was hoping you might learn more about the people who live on Rubicon.
Oh. Okay. Refueling base, destroy enemy AC, infiltrate facility and destroy target. But actually with that, I'm actually gonna call an end of the stream for today. I need to do some editing and deal with a couple things. So take it easy, everybody. Goodbye, YouTube.